The story of Snow White goes back to the 1812 Grimm Brothers collection of fairy tales, and even the earliest filmmakers had capitalized on the familiarity of the tale. This silent version is a film that Walt saw in 1916.
It's the thing I remembered as a kid. I saw Marguerite Clark in it in Kansas City one time when I was a newsboy. They had a big showing for all the newsboys, and I went and saw Snow White. It's probably one of my first big feature pictures I'd ever seen.